great at West Essex was a Mr. Machochi dancer us at Color Day.
What's your guys' favorite memory at West Essex?
When we met, probably, in 7th grade.
Oh, God.
And we didn't know each other. Well, we knew each other, but we didn't know if she knew me and I knew her.
Yeah, so, like, we were just kind of sitting on, like, opposite sides of the classroom, just staring at each other, wondering if the other person remembered.
It was awkward, and then we had to ask Lexi to see if, like, she knew, remembered me and I remembered her.
Yeah, and then we kind of got her to, like, get us to start talking again, and it was just, like, really... really awkward for a while, but it's okay.
Now we're good.
Yep.
I would say probably when I got my pants stuck in my desk and I had to drag my desk across the room to get it out.
Your favorite memory? What's that like?
Well, that's now. It's running around at middle school pep rallies with this cape made by Nick Carnevale and Joe B. It was great, it was awesome, it was the best of school spirit. It was great.
Your favorite memory from West Essex?
I'd have to say last year, during lacrosse, beating Glen Ridge was one of the best experiences of my life, so therefore one of the best experiences at high school.
What was your favorite memory at West Essex?
Probably when I met you, really.
What is your favorite memory from West Essex?
Football game, because we all tailgated before and eat food and
really fun. What is your funniest memory at West Essex?
In 7th grade when I accidentally tripped Mr. Kemper with my backpack. He went flying. It was very embarrassing. Very highlighting moment of West Essex.
Favorite memory at West Essex?
My favorite memory of West Essex during cross country season. We had a pizza eating contest, and Nicole ate so many pieces of pizza that she barfed all over Mr. Kemper's classroom.
No, I didn't.